we wrote together. It's our oldest song, but it's a goodie. It's called Church of the Harlot.
Careful about following them. They talk a good time, but they don't live it.